Thank you so much. How are you feeling out here tonight? Oh man, is it fun to be back at live music? Oh, this is special. I don't know how many people know, but Skillet started just over the bridge in Memphis, Tennessee. I'm sure so. I met someone who came to the line and said, hey, I want you to know that I was in Iraq. Where's the Iraq veteran from the Air Force? Where there you are. And you told me you were in a firefight in some city that I do not remember the name of, Mosul. And after you got through the firefight, first thing you did was turn on some Skillet music. Come on! Years cancer free survivor. Oh, there you are. Dad, I'm telling you, I got friends here. My dad is here and his wife, Darlene. I don't know where they're sitting. I got to give them a shout out. My good friend, Zach Myers from the band Shinedown, is here tonight, wherever he is at. Dominion, because after the last few years, I think this whole earth needs to be reminded exactly who owns this world up in here. And I got a word for you today. A virus does not own the world. What you believe. Even Christians, sometimes we forget this. Guess what? The devil does not own this world. Woo! This world is owned and ruled by one person alone. That is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, Jesus Christ, who is the ruler of the kings of all the earth. And no matter what happens in 2022, our God is not shaken. He cannot be shaken. And that means if you know Jesus Christ and your feet are firmly planted in Him, then no matter what happens, you cannot be shaken. This song is called Anchor. You are my angel. brand new record out. It is called Dominion. I know not many people collect physical CDs anymore, but check it out. Tonight in Southaven, it is the only place almost in the world right here tonight that you can buy the physical CD of Dominion. It is on sale for $10. Go check it out the table. If you love it, do me a favor. Tell somebody about our new record. We'll play something brand new for you. This is called Dominion. Know me too well. You know I love that Dr. Pepper. How many people love Dr. Pepper up here? Oh, good. Man, I'm so excited to be back playing music again. Seeing people have so much fun. In fact, today, I also met this guy down here. I've seen you like 5,000 times. But today's the first time I saw him without a mask. He was like, remember I'm that guy? I was like, I've never seen your face before. Man, is it good to be back and see people having so much fun. Woo! We live in a crazy time, as you know. Russia has invaded Ukraine. We do not know what's going to happen in those countries. We don't know what's happening in Europe. We don't know what's going to happen in the whole world. We don't know what's going to happen with a pandemic, even though, Lord willing, we're on the backside of this pandemic, right? Come on. Come on. We don't know what's going to happen, but I got to tell you what. First of all, look how many awesome teenagers. If you're a teenager, let me see your hands here tonight. I'm passionate about this age group. I love being a teenager. It was awesome. But I want to tell you what, I would not want to be a teenager right now. How many parents can amen that? These teenagers are growing up at a weird time, not just because of Russia and COVID and pandemics, but our teenagers are growing up at a weird time because their whole lives, they have grown up in a culture which has lied to them every single day. Every time they open social media, they're being lied to. You guys know social media is a lie, right? You know that. Especially for our young ladies. Beauty standards. You have to look a certain way. I have to act a certain way. You gotta talk a certain way. I have a teenage daughter, so I want you to know it from me. All that stuff is a lie. The people in those pictures don't even look like the pictures in real life, all right? It's all a lie. Every time you turn on the news, and I don't care what news you watch, you are being lied to. Every time you listen to a politician, guess what? You're being lied to. Big media, big tech, university professors, they're lying to you. Rock stars, celebrities, Hollywood, lying to these young people. They've been raised in a time where all they've been told is this: there is no such thing as truth. These young people have been told there's no such thing as truth, there's no such thing as right and wrong, there's no such thing as righteousness or wickedness. All you need to do is whatever feels right to you. That's how you live your truth, and his truth, and her truth, and your truth. But the Bible says something different than that, doesn't it? You see, I think if Jesus was here right now in the flesh, I think he'd say something like this: I know that you feel like it's true, but you see, there's a way that seems right to man, but it only brings him death. I think if Jesus was here right now, he would say something like this: I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life, and no one comes to God. And all these young people are told you have to liberate yourself from Christianity in order to find freedom, but I'm here to tell you tonight, young people, there is no such thing as freedom outside of Jesus Christ. That I didn't have to deal with. Now here's what you have to deal with. It is a group of people trying to revolutionize Christianity from within Christianity. I don't think that many of them are actually born again because they deny the Bible, but they keep trying to tell our young people, guess what? You can live for Jesus, just don't believe the Bible. And I'm here to tell you tonight, there is no such thing as following Jesus but denying his word. That is not a thing. That is not a thing. And I guarantee you, every time you go on the internet, what you see over and over and over again are people trying to say, you can say you live for Jesus, but could just do whatever you wanted. I tell you what we're going to do. Parents, youth pastors, pastors, young people that already know Jesus, I'm here to tell you tonight, you know when you watch a movie like Gladiator? Anybody seen the movie Gladiator? That's a good one. You watch a movie like Gladiator, how many people have ever wondered this? How many people ever said, you know what, if that was me and it was my time to stand up for something that I believe in, I wonder if I'd have the guts to do it. Has anybody ever asked yourself that question tonight? I have. Well, I got a word for you tonight. That time is now. That time is here. That time has arrived. We're about to find out who is willing to stand up for the faith, because it's about to cost you something in 2022. I'll tell you what I'm passionate about. I'm passionate about people finding freedom in Jesus Christ. I'm passionate about it because if you don't know Jesus and you keep doing what you're doing and what you're doing, it leads to destruction and it causes you pain. And you might not even know it, just like all those celebrities telling you young folks, do whatever feels good. They don't know it, but they are slaves to sin. They are slaves to death, but they keep going on and telling you how to live your life, how to find happiness. And I just want to know nicely, if I can ask it, to all those celebrities trying to tell you how to live, I want to know why their lives are so screwed up. I want to know why we have the highest rates of suicide in American history, the highest rates of depression and anxiety. I want to know why they switch sexual partners every single week. They are slaves to sin. They just don't know it. But Jesus came to set you free. Somebody say amen. I'll say praise you. Amen. I wrote this book, I want to tell you about quick. It's called Awaken Alive to Truth. I wrote this book specifically for teenagers so they can understand why you need Jesus in the first place. What is truth in the first place? Parents and youth pastors, people like that, this is Bible theology for teenagers, basically. So it's on sale tonight at the table if you want to pick it up. Do you guys have this? Do you have this? All right. You wrote me an awesome note today, so that's for you, honey. Yes! Is it cool if we play a little bit more music today?
Big bang, 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 big